Yeah, when you talk about Taysom Hill, Latavius Murray, you talk about the two power runners in the Saints offense. Taysom Hill out of the quarterback formation, the Wildcat, or whatever you want to call it, because he plays so many positions. And Latavius Murray is the guy who spells Alvin Kamara. So not having the backup to Alvin Kamara, you expect Dwayne Washington to maybe get a little bit more work there. You might even see Alvin Kamara in the Wildcat position at quarterback for a changeup. That's possible. But the guy who's on the inactive list that we need to think about is Patrick Robinson, the cornerback, because he's so versatile in that position as a nickel, as a dime. And so he's a guy who will be missing, especially when you're talking about a team that has as many weapons offensively as Tampa Bay does.